नमस्कार दोस्तों, मैं कुंदनवीर सिंह। आज हम डिस्कस करेंगे कॉन्सेप्ट्स इन जेनेटिक्स। सो जेनेटिक्स बॉर्न इन 1900, दैट इज वी कैन से दैट इट्स अ रीडिस्कवरी ऑफ मेंडल्स वर्क बाय ह्यूगो डिवेर्स, कार्ल कॉरेंस एंड शेमार्क। एज फादर ऑफ जेनेटिक्स इज डॉक्टर ग्रेगोर जॉन मेंडल, who laid the foundation of new branch of genetics in 1866. So, ये date बहुत important है, 1866, and the rediscovery of Mendel's work in 1900 by these three young scientists. In 1866, by publishing a paper entitled, so ये paper entitled का point भी important है, experiments in plant hybridization. Now, what is genetics? It deals with principles of HV, that is heredity and variation. Now, what is heredity? It is a transfer of characters from parents to offspring. Then the word genetics derived from Greek word means to become or to grow. Want to become a genetic engineer or scientist? You can become or grow. Mendel published his paper in German language. Then Bateson, who coined the term genetics, he translated Mendel's paper into English. Population genetics. This is a definition. It deals with frequency of genes and genotypes in a population, as well as agencies which trend to alter genes or change the genes frequency, hence evolutionary change. Eugenics, application of genetic principles for betterment of human race. So eugenics is related to for human mankind or their betterment. Then euphonics, control of hereditary disease, especially in inborn error of metabolism. If there is hereditary disease from previous genera, then we can control by euphonics. But in eugenics, it's only application of genetic principles for human race, their betterment. In quantitative genetics. Now, what is quantitative genetics? It deals with inheritance of polygenic traits, which display continuous variation. No, there are many traits in these polygenic traits. Traits means characters. It's a continuous variation. There will be variation throughout the time in quantitative genetics. Then molecular genetics. It deals with structure, composition, function, and replication of chromosomes and genes representing a genetic material, DNA and RNA.